Once I lived by the side of the River Eramosa with my mother and father and the woods around. We'd swim in the currents and fish in the shallows and watch raccoons hunt the crayfish down. And the moon would rise slowly from the Campbellville Road, and bats would swoop lowly as stars explode. My parents and I, 3 years we would spend River Eramosa, shimmer and bend. Cool was the water where I learned to swim. Spring by the millpond, dragonfly, skim, red-tailed the hawk, plummeting down, circle of feathers, askance on the ground. Thunder and lightning, hail and snow, a calendar turning 10 years ago. A cottage, 3 windows, a candle on a well, stove run on wood, a quarter moon spell. The hare and the waxwing, the paddle, the sigh, mist from the cedars, a kingfisher cry, marigold crocus, sumac blood red, bulrushes, catkins, asleep in our beds. Ice jam, ice cracking, the owl and the mouse, wind in the larches, branch scraping the house. Dark eyes at the window pane, river gone wild, sweepers with fingers, awakening child. We moved to the city, to Liverpool Street, and all of a sudden it was people we'd meet, friends in the schoolyard, sidewalk back home, fox and the martin left on their own. And the moon would rise slowly from the Campbellville Road, and bats would swoop lowly as stars explode. My parents and I, 3 years we would spend River Eramosa.
Shimmer and bend.